Food and Fun. Introduction. In this video, we will see people cooking and eating together in a langar. Today, Bittu is sitting on the couch and watching TV in his house. That's when Bittu's mother comes from the kitchen. Bittu, go to the kitchen and turn off the gas as soon as the cooker whistles.
But right now I am watching TV.
Bittu, I am going to clean your room now, as the guests will arrive soon. So you need to help me. Do you also help elders in household work? How? Bittu goes to the kitchen.
I have no idea when this cooker will whistle.
After a while, Bittu's grandpa comes to the kitchen to drink some water.
Bittu, you have cooked so much food. Looks like you are going to host a langar today.
No, grandpa. I did not cook all this food. I don't know how to cook. And anyway, cooking is done by girls.
Bittu feels that cooking is done only by girls. What do you think? Is Bittu right?
From where did you learn that, Bittu? Anyone can cook food. There are no restrictions. Do you know, I can cook better food than your mother.
That is possible. But Grandpa, you have never cooked anything for me.
Let's see. I guess I haven't. Okay, Bittu. I will cook something special for you tomorrow.
Bittu starts laughing. Then he remembers something.
But what is this langar, Grandpa? I have never heard of it before.
Bittu does not know about langar. Do you know what a langar is?
Bittu, vegetarian food is served to people who come to the Gurudwaras for free. It is called langar.
For free? Oh wow! Grandpa, what kind of food is there in the langar meal?
First of all, there is kadha prasad, which is made after roasting the flour in a pan. Some people bake bread and some make potato curry. And they also make a lot of lentils along with it.
So much food is offered in the langar.
Bittu, after Ardas, the people of the Gurudwara come together to give Kadha Prasad to the people first. And then all the visitors are seated on carpets and food is served to them.
Have you ever eaten food in a langar? When and where? How did you like to sit and eat with everyone?
Grandpa, a lot of utensils would be needed to feed so many people.
No, Bittu, it doesn't require much utensils. In most of the langars, food is served in plates made from leaves. After eating the food, all the people pick up their plates and put them in a large dustbin.
But, Grandpa, the people who serve everyone, when do they eat?
All the people who serve food sit together and eat in the end.
Grandpa, it must be so nice to sit and eat together.
Yes, Bittu, Boys, girls, men and women all cook together and eat together. And all the cooking utensils are also cleaned by them together.
Is it true, Grandpa? But I do not understand one thing. From where does all the food items come for the langar to feed everyone for free?
Can you tell? From where does food and money for langars come?
Bittu, some people happily donate for langar. Some of them give goods while others give money. Here, anyone can donate whatever they want. And then all these things are used to prepare free food for people.
Oh, this is great, Grandpa. Cooking together and eating together.
The cooker whistles while Bittu and Grandpa were talking. Grandpa turns off the gas knob and opens the lid of the cooker.
Bittu, take a look at what your mummy has cooked. Wait, Bittu, I will show you.
Wow, it is my favorite rajma masala. It will be delightful to eat it.
Bittu's mouth starts watering. Then the doorbell rings.
Bittu, looks like your uncle and auntie have come.
Great. Now we'll all sit down and eat.
Bittu happily goes to open the door. What do you like the most to eat? Who cooks in your house? Summary: in this video, we saw people cooking and eating together in a langar.